Tokyo at Haneda Airport. So I got around 6-7 hours to kill before the rest of my family arrives. So it's a pretty cool observation deck here. Check out these leapers, dude. Hold on. They got tripods and shit. Fucking airplane spotting, son. One over, one down there. You can't really see him. One over there with this massive tripod. Boom. Focus on the leap, the airplane leap. Chicky wars. This place is a trip, man. Feel like I'm in a Space Mountain or something at Disneyland. They even got flight simulators here. Crazy. No selfie sticks. You can get shocked without touching the water. Whoa. There it is. The world famous Bingo Motorsports. It's their Tokyo location. Now you can't really see the sign, but whatever. Close enough. Check out some of the cars inside real quick. Good start to the leap. The Tokyo Leap. Scoop right here. My god. Sexy. Interior is nice too. Once you see it, it can't be unseen. Boom. This thing is a beast. Okay. 959 EB110 288 GTO. Hmm? David Lee? Old school Corolla F40LM. Apparently they have a second showroom. Where all the other cars are at. Japan. Pretty big camera. Got it. This is where all the cars hang out. GTR. Tokyo. course, they parked all their cars up front. Yeah, this guy's from Dubai too. Huh. Arabs in Tokyo. That's weird.